Mrs. Whirlpool on the right here. One of the many buildings. Of all the buildings that are closed and businesses that are finished and houses that are boarded up. Some of the fanciest, slickest, most modern, shiny, glassy buildings here in town are Whirlpool. They look brand new. Meanwhile, everything's being given up by the emergency manager, and the rest of the town looks kind of like that, only worse.